race fans. We're joining you from the Le Mans circuit for live coverage of the Moto3 race at the Grand Prix of France. The weather's great and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out now which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. Riders are spread out on the grid, the light will soon go out, and the Le Mans race will get underway.
Thank you.
race are finishing their cool-down lap, so let's take advantage of this moment to take a look at the Moto3 final results. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.